Hi guys, so today I am going to share with you a spring makeup and hair look. Okay, so we're starting off with a face primer, and I'm sure you guys already know what a face primer is for, but in case you don't, it helps keep our face matte and it also keeps our makeup lasting all day. After that, it's time for foundation. I am using a beauty blender to apply my foundation to just give it a more airbrush and flawless look. Okay, so next I'm taking a makeup remover to remove all of the residue and foundation off of my lips. Here I'm using the Travel Light Makeup Remover by La Fresh. Okay, so now it's time for concealer. I've mentioned it many times that concealing is my favorite part. I think that it's such an important step. It brightens up your face instantly. It gives you a fresh looking face. It's absolutely amazing what it can do. So now it's time to use a powder to set my face and keep it shine free. Here I'm using the Glam RX Touch Up Palette and I'm just going to be applying that evenly all over my face. So now it's time for the eyebrows. I am just using a brow pencil to fill them in. Nothing too special, it's pretty much self-explanatory. So now I'll be working on the eyes. I'm taking my liquid liner and giving myself a winged out eyeliner. And as you guys can tell, I'm starting from the midsection of my eyelid to just basically give it a more precise cat eye look. So now I'm just going to curl my lashes, and after that, I'll be applying mascara to my top lashes. Okay, so now with a bright teal eyeshadow and a liner brush, I am going to be applying that underneath my waterline. Here I'm using Yabby's eyeshadow and it's called So Vain. I just love adding a pop of color underneath my waterline. It's so bold without having to be too extreme. It's just absolutely perfect for spring. Now I'm just going to apply a coat of mascara to my bottom lashes, and now it's time for my bronzer. I'm just going to apply that to my cheeks, forehead, and my jawline. After the bronzer, I'm applying a pink blush to the apples of my cheeks. And after the blush, I'm spraying a mist all over my face to keep my skin looking fresh. Here I'm using the Hydrating Mist by Juice Beauty. And lastly, I'm applying a very moisturizing lip butter to finish off the look. And that's it. That's the finished makeup look. So now it's time for the hair. I curled my hair with a straightener and just wrapped this floral headband around my head to just give it a more spring vibe. And that's pretty much it for the hair. It was pretty basic. And this is the completed look. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys have any video requests or any comments from me. I'd love to hear from you guys. Before I let you guys go, I wanted to quickly announce that I'm going to be at the Generation Beauty event that's happening on May 31st to June 2nd. If you have a passion for beauty, if you love anything beauty related, then this is definitely an event you wouldn't want to miss. Other amazing beauty stylists will be attending as well, so it's going to be so much fun. I would love to meet you all there, so be sure to check out the website genbeauty.com for more information. Also, don't forget to use the code That's Heart to get a 25% discount off of your ticket. And that's pretty much it. I hope to see you guys there, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye!